Marco. Marco lost it, got it back, takes his
big saddle. Good leaving ability. Ooh.
Marco. Defender Tucker. Marco whenever possible. And he.
Numbers of points.
Bellinelli looked around.
Going back and checking that.
Bellinelli.
On the shoulder with the left hand off the glass.
Marco still Garland. Marco. His nice night continues.
With patience and rhythm.
Trouble. Gets it to Marvin. Bellinelli comes hard off the screen. Fading and hitting.
Marvin Williams to Bellinelli. Big lead this year for the man, Jody Beach. Bellinelli unguarded. Corner out of the timeout. Move the basket. Bellinelli.
Bellinelli. He's made a pair. Bellinelli. Open. Top of the key. Hits it. Bellinelli. Oh, and hits the three-pointer. Wheels on Rivers and hits.
This is Marco. Fires it through a long
points in the paint.
Someone's gonna have to fire. It's Marco.
Yes.
It's the three-pointer.
But by the way, he played 8 minutes for the quarter. Clay Thompson only took one shot. He did not make the shot.
Now, what I would say to, what if he played?
16 rebounds, 10 points, and six of those were offensive boards.
Marco, strong drive and finish.
Excellent.
5 or 6 minutes of the fourth, they made too many mistakes.
He can use them. Now he's got Porzingis in front of him. Here's Bellinelli, a tough shot. Oh my goodness. He buries him. Batum trying to shake loose, guarded by Lee. Fires back door. What a feed!
Love Kyle Bellinelli.
Bellinelli. Great dunker with a French name.